All right, so now we're here to check out the next chapter in the Cave of Wonders season tour. The magic lamp. We build a decent amount through. Thaksha has a few more races than the last one, at least two more. Start off stage. I guess it's level 12, first stage here. Need to be level 12, that's right. Reach top 3, win the race. It's a lion character. Should be able to do that.
I'm always happy to go on an adventure. Shall we fly?
Mostly I'm hoping that I have enough upgrade materials to keep them where they need to be to make progress through all the races that I do not know. Suddenly they get a race where they're like, play as a Jungle Book character, and it's like, I don't have any. Hey, good morning, the casino. Just time. Just checking out the new chapter here in the seasonal tour. Just getting ourselves started. Welcome, welcome. Morning, morning. Happy Friday. All that good stuff. I'm apparently having a hard time remembering where all the buttons were. Nope, Y button was jump. Nope, that was the. Oof, I just ran into him. Excuse me. Yeah, I should have used the charge one then. I would have rushed forward instead of. Bad timing. Me over to that. Straight there. There you go, finally have to do the majority of it. I'm totally for a free pass. Right on. Something to look forward to then. The trick is being able to do the majority of the event. So far I've been doing alright progress wise, but I'm still worried at some point I'll get a race where I won't have the right character upgraded high enough, but we will see. Alright, win the race, activate 6 drift boosts. We can do that and drift boost all the time.
Where should we go? I want to see it all. Leave it to me.
Ew.
How out.
I do still hate the fact that I'm so far away from everyone except for this one person who won't lay off. It's always a nuisance. Over hills, very ineffective.
This makes me very happy.
Free stuff, always need more upgrades. Alright, so now we're at the stage 3 here. It's time to win the race with the speedster. Got one of those.
Magic carpet. This should be easy. Oh yes, of course. Drift down straight away quite that much. Oh. Hey, good morning there, Race. Move well there, Booze. How you both doing? Happy Friday. Everything's going awesome for you. Just cruising around with a little bit of Disney storm here this morning. The Disney business. That's the spirit. Weekend's looking bright for everyone.
checking out the newest chapter here for the current season tour, so you know how long we can get on that this morning. Alright, reach top three, win the race, do manual boosts.
I'm always happy to go on an adventure. Leave it to me.
Quickly becomes a favorite racer. Kind of slur it all together there. Just jump ramp there. Very curious. Faded out.
Stop that.
You're being a big bee. Chillax here a bit. Oh.
This is indescribable.
Yeah, it is. Except for possibly some parts of the world. Alright. Continuing on, number 5. He's gonna win the race with Lana character again.
I've flown a magic carpet. This should be easy. Shall we fly?
Far through, I haven't had to level her up too much yet. Burned through a lot of them. Upgrades. Trying to get some better races with the daily events and whatnot.
Mickey Mouse is in the house.
I'm deciding my own future. May the best monster.
Thank you. 3 laps, okay. Oops, I hate that guy. Hate that guy. Doesn't have its own built-in blue shell, but apparently some of the characters' special abilities function similarly. Ooh, Chivos, sweet. We'll hire ourselves there. Number 6, Brawler. That might be tricky. I don't know if our Brawler is up that level. Nah, he's not, but it shouldn't take too much to upgrade him. At least enough. I don't think you still have anyone besides you. No? Figured I'd check. I think we had a daily task for stunning people with a brawler or so. Ready to throw hands. Fog challenge. Fog has fallen upon the track and engulfed the minimap. Keep your eyes on the road so you don't take a wrong turn. Interesting. So I don't have a minimap anymore. Ouch. Gonna say honestly that I look at it very frequently. I would love to kind of gauge where the rest of the track is, but it's like, where's the guy behind me? I don't know why Jess is being so obnoxious, it's kind of ticking me off. Where on earth did you even go, girl? That wasn't even right. There's no reason for that. Literally just disappeared from the track and said, see ya, sucker. Garbage. Waste my time. I ain't having to do these stages over again, so we need to be jerks. Thank you. Now I have a Jungle Book character. Mowgli. Curious what your skill does. Three wolves runs alongside you for a long period of time, stunning opponents they touch. Attack near the wolves give you nitro fuel. Neat. Call three wolves that rush ahead of you for a long distance, stunning opponents they touch. Similar very much to. Sure. Jasmine's abilities. Back in there so we can actually get that race one. I hate the way they use their villages in this game because it reminds me an awful lot of the old Super Mario Kart where they really just conjure their abilities whenever they need them. It's like, I know I literally just passed you right now, but I already have my special abilities, so. And again. I didn't grab any of those. The heck? Tried to get him and then he immediately activated his shield and then shot me the heck up. Why don't help him? Hate that about games like this too, is their weird tendency to that was my bad, I couldn't see in the fog. I have to waste all freaking morning just trying to do this one stage. It's stupid. In those corners. Yeesh. Alright. Going to stage 7. Apparently I use a trickster in this particular class. Win the race and drift for at least 10 seconds.
Refined, poised, punctual. And Hermes has
nothing on me. Both you in about I've snow level.
An avalanche. This should be easy.
I'll hit every curve you throw at me.
I do this for the Fa family. Wish me luck.
But yeah, I was upgrading Mulan and Magda. Burned through a lot of the energy there for upgrading.
to ride like...
I need to be faster than ever before.
Jesse, it's literally like that, where she just drives by and goes like, "Bonk." Come on, Jesse. Came from.
Wow. That was amazing.
The whole ways back after that point. Alright, on to stage 8. Wind raised and slide on graphite for at least 3 seconds.
I've flown a magic carpet. This should be easy. Leave it to me.
Just have to make sure to actually target the crime pipes. Some of the stages I don't notice them as quickly as I should. It's like, there's one. Try to get it at the next lap. Keep driving. Oh yeah, I forgot about it. Other stages, they just seem like more natural to take. There is, I don't know how to go up there. What's happening with that?
Was that me? Go ahead, Raja.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes.
There's one. Pretty much that's the only rail the whole time, so I'm sure to remember to tag that one again later.
I have an idea. Let's play. makes me very happy.
Just that first lap. Follow the leader. He's got to win the race with Donald Duck. Need to upgrade him again. Right. So I forgot what follow leader mode was. Slipstream. It's mine. So I was trying to not crash into him, but. So awkward. Yeesh. A little worried about Meg there at the end. Number 10, Roz Shemins, last one standing. Win the race using manual boost for at least 10 seconds.
I'll be faster than a penguin on a pole.
You do not have upgraded very high, so let's see what we can do with that. So your 12 of P's, 70, 60. Should have enough. Starts upgrading as it goes along.
I hardly recognize myself.
to get bumpy.
Finish line, here I come.
Well, here goes nothing.
Switching to pursuit.
For the last one standing mission, whoever's in last place loses one of those and then gets sent to front. So the whole race just becomes a trying to keep yourself from being the guy. Come on, back. So you don't get striked. Spend a lot of the racing dead last because then I get warped to front because I got a strike. Watching they're being jerks and wouldn't let me get back ahead anymore. Shield.
What was that? What? Oh, yeah.
You're welcome.
Yes. Hey.
Free stripe because they all gang beat me right there. Fortunately, Swan has a shot above me, so I'm not gonna be able to get through. She won't let me. So as soon as she gets ahead of me, she's gonna stay there, and I'm gonna lose my. Yep, see? Already got it. They literally wouldn't let me, even though I even cut her off that corner, just like, no.
Just call me.
Yeah, and that's despite the fact that she got... But yeah, it's easily my least favorite race mode. Now at the end here, at this last boss stage here in the race.
I wonder what new places we'll see. I can't wait.
Then of course we'll have the little box, treasure box stages to work on too. They have a name.
Yeah.
in a general sense, but it's more of a kart racer, so there's a lot about the mechanics of the game there. Quite a bit different. It's from the same developers, so there are a lot of similarities as far as general designs and progress and that type of thing, but... As for instance, Asphalt 9 doesn't have ground rails. But yeah, with it being a kart racer, there's quite a bit about it that's different from Asphalt 9. Enough to give it a distinct feel. Especially the progress system, that's in a lot of ways quite a bit different from Asphalt 9. So Asphalt 9 has like a dedicated career mode, and then a lot of the special events and daily limited time events and whatnot. This has a singular season tour, which functions as its career mode that unlocks progressively as the season goes on, kind of doubling both as a career mode and as the special event mode. They still have a regular daily events on the sides as well, but they're a lot less grindy than Asphalt 9. Alright, maybe we can do the mystery race here.
I've flown a magic carpet. This should be easy, I understand.
Smoothly, but four lap race, I think. We used to play this stage the other direction, so the angle threw me off quite a bit. All going stable as we continue on to this last lap.
Oh. Oh. I have an idea.
You should.
This is indescribable.
How much did you drink?
I wonder what new places we'll see.
You can do two of each of these mystery races a day, and as you keep going through each of the stage, each one of the chapters has its own mystery race, so starts to add on the number of things you can grind through during the day. But they all have a max limit of items that are in them, so eventually you'll cash all 20. Just finishing the race gets you 100, so you're always guaranteed to get one thing from the race.
I'm deciding my own future.
Oof, I don't know what that was.
I
hate when they keep doing that. Was going the direction I thought it was.
Yes.
Okay, this again. Always gotta keep it interesting. Did a nice job cleaning off that chapter as well. And you have to come through and continue getting the items there. 4 out of 20. Good start. Until this time next week, we'll get a chance to unlock the next chapter there. Let's make some magic. Continue our way through the Cave of Wonders season.